bring in details today from a story that's really hard to forget.
Boy spent much of the time when he was living in a cage.
Christian Choate was discovered in a shallow grave.
Choate's body was found buried in Gary, Indiana.
Sheriff's police say it was a gruesome scene in a mobile home park. In a backyard of Indiana, they uncover the body of a young boy buried in concrete.
Considerably unbelievable. 13-year-old Christian Choate, his father, and encased in concrete, according to authorities.
From the beatings that they would lock him in a dog cage and lock him.
I pray you found peace in the next life. Free of despair and been rewarded for your sacrifice. The days are getting longer and longer. Yeah. This acid in my stomach's getting stronger and stronger. I can't sleep knowing what they did to you.
Nope.
And one consequence for all the things they put you through. It's not fair that we weren't aware of your existence until these newspapers reminded us that we missed it.
Damn.
What kind of grown man beats a child? Locks him in a cage with waste laid in a pile. I'm in denial thinking this ain't happened in my hometown. I look around and see abandoned buildings, babies never found.
Never
you claim as hell on earth, you suffered from birth. You always knew the words could hurt, but never your work. Your letters in red, your cries and hurts. You never got what you deserve. Best to be loved, but we never saw the words that you wrote to our society, begging us to help you. But we're too consumed with fame and with money to have felt you. You went through the pain and remains in your dying day. A star in this universe that'll never fade away. The skies were a shade of gray on the day they buried you. So I'll leave it up to God and this universe to carry. The next time I see a child cry, I won't turn away. The next time I see the warning sign, I won't turn away. The next time I feel that something's wrong, I won't turn away. The next time I feel that pain's long, I won't turn away. The next time I see you in the streets, I won't turn away. The next time I see you getting beat, I won't turn away. The next time I see you on the news, I won't turn away. On the day that they buried you, the skies turn a shade of gray.
Yeah.
I'm on my knees, boy. For Christian Choate. For Trayvon Martin. For Jada Justice. For all of this world, babies. That we lost too soon.